freshie on the road. Check it out. Not too bad. Looks like the old chipmunks and squirrels are already hammering the tips. Dang. Pretty cool though.
Pretty fresh.
Got pretty one fresh. Old one. I think it's a match to a horn I got a couple years ago, but here's some old foliar tracks. I don't know, they're in here probably a couple days ago, but look what they drove by. Oh yeah, nice 4-point looks like. It's my second horn on the road. Old foliar tracks. Let's go over here and pick them up and see what we got. Oh man, he's a good one. Holy smokes. Man, he's a brute. That's a little.
Marked up to it and I thought, man, that's a big old 3-point. I seen it was broke. And I looked down and there's the other side. Holy. Just a nice whitetail buck. Just a bruiser. That might be a 170 if he wasn't broke. I don't know. Mid 160s. Just a. He ain't very wide. He's just kind of heavy, I guess. But man, just a nice, fresh. Holy smokes. That is a nice whitetail set. Holy, what a hog. Pretty excited.
Well, second hike of the day. I just come across a 3-point set down here below this rock. Looks like he's broken on one side. But I'll take him. Let's work our way down. But check him out.
Up on the first fresh elk horn of the year. I spotted it the other day through the binos. I thought it was a horn, but I wasn't for sure. I was looking pretty far. And there she is, the first fresh one of the year.
One more brush. Walking down the trail. Come across this bad boy. It's a set, I think. One's really chewed up by the squirrels. Kind of sucks. I don't know. You see kind of the caliber of him. Like there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Dang, wish I could have found him earlier.
There's another horn right from the truck. Neil spotted it. Pretty sweet. Not too shabby. First 6 of the year. Nice.
Is this ain't the road I drove up on.
Man, I just rolled up on a nice horn. I left the truck about an hour ago. I found that old point, or that old, pretty much a big spike now, right by the truck. And then I come around the horizon. Look at that. Couple years old. But man, just a nice, big 6. Maybe a 3. I don't know. It's big, and I'm happy. That is cool. I mean, that's a nice, good tops. 350 all day. Maybe 3. Maybe 360. I don't know. That's a beauty, though. All right. It's been a while since I picked up elk horn. So I was pretty excited when I found this horn, and I thought, man, I gotta find the other side. I started kind of zigzagging, looking around, and it's only been about 10 minutes probably, and I think I just found it right there, right in the sun. Let's go check it out, see if it is. I'm guessing it is. Not a bad bull. Nice 6-pointer. Yeah, pretty sure it's the same bull. Pretty sweet. Not too far apart, a couple hundred yards maybe. Pretty wicked bull. Just a nice clean 6. Right there.
Well, after a long day, found one fresh 4-point whitetail today. Heading back to the truck. We got probably 45 minutes more daylight. Walk up on the elk, on this elk shed. Old, chewed up, but hey, I'll take it. After a full day's hike. Not too bad. Pretty sweet.
So I just walked up on this horn. It's a last year's horn, and I was sitting there thinking, man, I don't recognize this buck from last year. And then I picked it up, and then it dawned on me. This is the buck that I watched last year. That's a pretty good young one, and he had a drop tine right there. I got busted off. You can kind of see where it was. I got trail cam pics of him with the drop tine on, and he didn't show up till winter time. And then like a couple days later, he come in and broke it off. So he broke it off pretty late, but just a good young buck, good 4 double eye guards, and had a, his, it wasn't that big of a drop tine, it was probably like that, but it, pretty neat buck.
Not too sure, but I think I spotted a horn over there. Somewhere. Oh, right there. Long ways over there, but I think I'm gonna go over and check it out.
Oh, made it over to the shed. Just a little guy, but it counts.
Well, 5-point. Spotted that sucker from way up there.
Come to a whole new spot today. Never been to it. Didn't know what to expect, but I did find an old 5-point. And then I looked down the hill, and look at this. Just found a nice dead whitetail buck.
looks like a bruiser. Gotta check this thing out. Man, that's a nice buck. That is a damn nice buck on the skull. Well, that one time's broke. 4x6. Oh, that's just a good. Probably 160s if he wasn't broke. That's a buck. Get in here with it so you guys can check it out.
Ryan's first hike of the year. Came back from Wyoming, and what, about hour hike so far? First hike?
Hour hike. We walked down the ridge. It's a ridge where I like to go because I found some big sheds in here in the past. And we popped up over, and I told Sean, I said, let's go to that bowl. I said, hopefully our luck will change. And I was walking through here, and you can see it's pretty thick and everything's greened up. Normally when I walk this, there's not much, but I popped up on this knob here and think I found a good one.
Check it out. This is what he walked up on first. Timed. Big boy, as it lays. Here we go. Now that's an elk shed, boys.
Pretty cool bull. 7x. We'll take these all day long. Nice dark chocolate brown. Gotta love them freshies. Yeah, we'll get back to you with some more shed hunting action. RBBP, baby.
Just found my first muley horn of the day. Neil just found that 6-point elk. Ooh, pretty nice buck, fresh. First time coming to this ridge. Thought, man, we better check it out. And we're finding some. Pretty nice. Pretty nice shed right there, boys. 4-point. Some decent forks. Chewed just a tad right there, but that's it. Perfect. Well, I was in here a couple days ago and I found a big 4-point muley, measured 77 inches. So figured we'd come back in to try to match it up, and not even 5 minutes into the hike. This is how it lays, freshy. Pretty cool. There's Neil coming to check it out. Can't get any better than that.
That's a dandy buck. Man, I wish I could have found that thing fresh. Finally found a nice one. Nice whitetail. I got trail cam pics of this buck. I've been in here like 3 times and finally found his shed. Found one side anyways. He's a pretty nice, good tall tines, fresh. Fresh buck. Fresh shed. Man.
Well, everybody, I found something that I thought I'd never find. Been missing this horn for quite a while, but here it is, as it lies. Goddamn critters got to it. Oh man, I can't believe. This is a big buck that I've been finding quite a while. So, I have no clue why I didn't come over here. Gosh dang. The other horn. Sadly to say, 50 yards, if that, from here, where I found it. Man, look how true he is. Well, I got a match set anyway. I'm up here looking for his last year's and this year's. Gosh. I'm pretty excited still. So now I got 4 solid sets on this deer. Oh man. Gosh. He's still a big buck though. I mean,
man, I just rolled up on a nice horn, nice 7-point fresh elk. I'm out here with my brother today, and he found a really nice muley, 3-point, heavy, wide. And I just rolled up on this beauty. She's not too bad at all. Man, I hope I can find this other side. Really nice bull. Not huge, huge or anything. But it's a 7-point, got a kicker right there. Dried up blood on the base, a little bit of hair. Last time I was in here, I found an elk horn just right over there. A pretty good little ridge here. Hopefully I can find the other side. Hopefully it's got a 7-point.
Hey, what's up everybody? It's April 12th. I'm just kind of out on an afternoon cruise, and kind of came over here to what I was looking for. Well, I'll show you anyway. Look at that. Boom. Elk horn. Let's go see what it is. Ooh, nice little sixer. Oh yeah. There's tracks all over this place, and well, how's it going everybody? It's April 12th again, And I think I just found the other side of that horn I just found right there. And we are gonna go take a look at it. If it's not the same one, it's a different one. But if it is the same one, it's gonna be a good day. And I think it is. Definite match. Nice little bowl. Nice little bowl. Yeah. Get off the field here. Well, they're dropping. I guess they've been for a while.